What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to another Minecraft video.
Hey, guys.
So today we are playing Bomb Survival. It is like that game we played about a week ago where we have to hide in different levels, and bombs are going to be coming down from the sky this time, Jen.
It's going to be awesome.
But first,
I must redecorate this room because it's looking a little boring.
I know.
But I need to spice this place up a little bit.
I feel like I'm in one of those rooms, like one of those crazy people rooms.
I know, like the insane asylum.
We're not crazy.
We're normal.
Sorry, everybody. But dudes, we're gonna have so much fun today. There is gonna be crazy explosions. We're gonna be trying to survive. What do you do?
I was trying to make it lighter in here, but I made it darker.
You got it messed up.
Why is there a hole in the ceiling over
did
here?
Did you do that?
Did I do that?
I think she did that.
Let me just patch it up.
Anyways, dudes, we're going to have some fun today. If you're new to the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Also, leave a comment down below. When the video goes out, I reply to tons of amazing people. Definitely say hello, and I'll try to reply to as many of you awesome people as I possibly can. But today, we are in this room.
Here we go.
You're really doing this right now?
Yes.
This looks gorgeous.
All right, now all that's missing are some paintings.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go.
Can I be in charge of that?
Sure. Wait, here we go. Oh, look how beautiful this is.
Anyone's, like, OCD just got really messed with right there. All right, I'm going to just go like this. Check this out. This is how it's done.
Okay.
I'm in game mode, too. I need to go game mode zero to do this. All right, guys, get ready. Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Oh.
Amazing.
Oh, this is fine. This is nice. Okay, so anyways, we have a couple signs to click on, which I probably broke by placing these down.
Does it look worse in here now?
No, it looks better than
ever. It's making my brain hurt.
All right, it says explaining. It says, you press play and then select a map and survive for as long as you can by dodging the bombs that are dropping. On the right side, there's a menu that shows your time. Try to beat your record. And over here, we have some rules. It says render distance. We should have that 11 or higher, or the game will not work. Do not cheat. Game mode 1, which is what Jen's been in this entire time.
No, I just switched it. I am now in game mode 2.
Okay, because that will break the game, Jen. So, guys, I didn't try out any of these, but check this out. When we hit play, you go in this room. There is so many levels in this one.
Wait, can we decorate this room really quick?
No, we cannot do that.
Okay.
So, what we're going to do, we're going to do a little countdown, because obviously we're all thinking of the same one right now.
Wait, I haven't even, like, seen any of them.
Wait, what? Want me to read them all off?
Read them all off, yes.
All right, we have military base, nether apocalypse, dinosaur, volcano, castle, woolly world, construction, bunker, city, forest, hills, office, theme park, sinkhole, Eiffel Tower, hospital, and Roman temple.
Ooh, okay.
All right, we're all thinking the same thing.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Hills!
Bunker! Okay, we'll go with hills.
Okay, want to go with hills? No, can we actually go with
theme park?
Theme park, yes.
Yes, let's do it.
Okay, it says run. Oh, it didn't bring me. I'm coming. Oh, God!
No!
What is happening?
What happened?
Did you die?
What?
Jen's dead already. You come back here.
It spawned me in this pool of lava.
It did?
Yes.
Oh, teleport.
That was so terrifying.
Oh, wait. They stopped coming down because you already lost.
Oh, how did I lose already? It just started.
You didn't do so good. Wait, you know what I'm wondering? I wonder if it restarts the entire level or if you have to reset the map. Let's hit it again.
Let's see.
Oh, it did. Go. Oh, my God. Wait.
I'm not there.
Why did it spawn me in the lava?
What is happening?
How come when we play these maps, they never work right?
I don't know.
Something goes wrong every time. All right, dudes, I figured out how this must work. What we need to do is not hit the button twice. Jen needs to teleport to me instantly after I hit the button, and the level should work. So are you ready?
All right, ready.
3, 2, 1. Teleport.
Go.
Sorry, I thought that was funny.
That is not funny.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Go. Did you do it again?
No, I didn't. You were just too quick.
Okay. Oh,
come.
Here we go.
All right. Are you in the level?
Okay. I'm in here.
Oh my God. There's minecarts.
Oh.
She stole one.
No, I did it.
What's going on? All right. It's safe here. It's safe.
Okay. Are you sure this sounds safe?
I mean, there's a couple bombs coming down.
Oh, they're right. They're right next to us.
What do we do?
I don't know. I got nervous and I ran up here, but this doesn't seem like a very good spot to be.
Wait, you ran up in this level? Oh, man.
Oh, no.
I'm hiding.
No.
I'm in a good spot. No, I've been hit.
Okay. Where are you? Oh, you're right next to me.
What do we do? The bombs are coming everywhere.
I don't know.
They're breaking the ground.
It hurts.
We're trapped. I think we're trapped.
No, we're fine.
You think so?
It seems perfectly fine.
Oh, we're punching?
No.
You punched. You made that decision, Jen. You made that choice. This is just like the Roblox game. Once again, I think this one is even better than the one we played last time because there's so many more levels than last time. Okay, so that is, we're going to call this 1-0 right now.
All right, I kind of need to set a spawn point because I ended out in a really weird area.
Oh, you did?
Yes, I did.
All right, so I'm going to let you choose whichever one you think we should play next.
All right, let me see here. I kind of want to do this one, Woolly Worlds.
Oh, wait, okay, you want to go with that?
Yes.
Okay, so I'll click it and then you teleport.
Okay.
All right, 3, 2, 1, teleport.
No, I will not fall for your shenanigans.
All right, 3, 2, 1, teleport.
Stop it.
Okay, I'm going to go. Teleport.
Okay.
Okay, the streak, look.
Look how cool this is. There's a rainbow.
It doesn't see. Oh my god,
wait,
the rainbow's dead.
Where do we hide?
My tree's been hit.
No, I fell in. No.
Get out. You're gonna be fine.
I can't get out.
Are you dead? You died?
I died.
Already? I don't think the timer works once someone dies.
Let me come back.
So no more bombs come after someone dies, but the place is still burning.
Oh, this looks horrible.
Chen, our woolly world is gone.
Beautiful too.
All right, I'm gonna do what must be done.
What?
I'm diving in so we can start a new one. Okay, so we have it at 2-0 right now, and I set my spawn point so I start in the room now too, which is a lot more helpful. And Jen, I'm choosing this time.
Yes, go for it.
All right, so I really want to go with hospital. I think that's gonna be cool.
Okay.
All right, so are you ready to teleport?
Smack it up.
3, 2, 1, teleport.
No.
Okay, teleport.
It's not gonna work.
Wait, it didn't bring me.
Did we break it? Maybe, I think we broke it.
Maybe hospital doesn't work.
Try a different one.
All right, I'm going to go with dinosaur. And it's on.
Yes, it's working.
Oh, wait. He's made of wood.
Hold on, I'm coming.
I'm hiding under his butt.
This is him?
Yeah.
A wooden dinosaur.
I know. Oh, God, his head's gone.
Oh, the butt's really safe. It's really safe.
Oh, no, no,
get
no,
out,
no.
Get out of there. No,
all right.
No.
You chose this punching thing.
I'm sorry. Can we just have a truce?
Wait, this looks like a good spot right here. The tree looks really safe.
Oh, there's another dinosaur on the other side.
Oh, are you going over there?
Oh, it hurts. Oh, man, I'm trying to, but...
Are you in the lava?
I'm not doing very good right now.
Did you just fall in?
I think so.
So I have survived. Everything is burning. Come on, Jen, you have to win a level.
I'm trying to.
Are you?
It's not that easy.
All right, I'm not even gonna count the score, it's just getting embarrassing.
So I get to choose this one, right?
Yes, you can choose whatever one you want, okay. Or we can choose the same one at the same time because we're thinking the same thing.
Oh, okay, let's do it.
All right, three, two, one.
Volcano! Yes, high five! Oh, yeah.
You knew how, I actually wasn't gonna choose that, but I knew you were gonna choose it because you were staring.
I was staring right.
You were like this? So I was like, okay, she's gonna.
You kind of gave it away.
I was like, what is she gonna choose? If she says castle now, I'm gonna freak out. Are you ready?
Ready. Run!
Oh, I have to teleport to you.
Where are we?
All right, we're on a volcano.
On a volcano.
There's nowhere to hide, though.
Oh, my goodness. Can we go?
Is there, like, a way in?
I'm trying to go all the way up.
Oh. Oh, no. There's really nowhere to hide.
Oh, my God.
This is so bad.
This is horrible.
Oh, man. I'm dying. I might die.
Yes.
I'm at, like, three hearts.
Please die. I need to win one.
Okay, I need to hide. I need to go over here.
I'm just running around like a crazy lady.
Oh, I can put out the fire. And I can climb up a little bit higher.
There's... Oh, no, I fell in!
You did?
Oh, I did.
I made it to the top. It's not safe. It's not safe at all. Teleport to me.
Okay. No, you're just going to punch me in.
What?
Yeah.
That's what you're going to do to me?
Ah!
All right, I sounded stupid when
you
I said that.
You sounded really ridiculous.
I was like, what?
What?
I really want the hospital work. Maybe there's one level.
It's broken.
Maybe they just didn't finish making that level yet.
All right, so I'm going with, or maybe you should choose.
No, you need to win one. You have
okay,
to choose something.
Okay, let me see. I want to choose something that speaks to me. Sinkhole.
That's got
to
be
this
it.
This one's speaking to me.
Okay, I'm going to hit it.
Okay, I think I hit it.
All right,
it.
Teleport to me quickly. Oh!
What? What's happening?
Hurry. I'm hiding in the sinkhole.
Oh, I'm going in.
I think it was a poor choice.
Ooh.
You think this is safe, though?
I think so. Ah! I don't know. I only have 2 hearts.
I have 4.5.
I'm so scared right now.
Wait, I wonder if we could punch the ball back up if it comes at our face.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Just get ready.
Okay.
Just wave at it.
I'm ready.
I'm sort of ready. I'm on fire.
Yes!
No. I have 1 heart.
Oh, no.
One.
Oh, yes, this is really good.
I died.
Yes!
Your
they
first win.
For the win.
You had to know because it was a hole.
I told you it was speaking to me.
All right, which one speaks to me is what I'm wondering. Apocalypse is speaking to me, Chad.
Okay. Wait, I have like no health. It's kind of an issue.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna kill myself. Don't worry. I'm gonna kill myself.
Okay, I'm gonna kill myself. Because let's do this again.
The cool thing about this map is it resets everything, so you can play the maps over and over again.
Okay.
All right, so are you ready this time?
Ready. Wait, no, I have an itch. The really bad itch right now. Okay, I'm ready.
Oh, let me scratch it. All right, 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah!
I got you again. All right, here we go. It's on in.
Let's go.
Oh, there's a building tied in.
Wait, what's this called again?
Apocalypse. It's like a broken down world.
Ooh, shut the door. Not that that'll do anything.
All right, I'm on the second floor. There's a chest. There's nothing in it.
I feel like the first floor is safer.
It's got to be because it has to break through this floor to get to the first floor. But I just have this weird feeling about the second floor. Although, it's not looking good from here. I'm coming back down.
No! Stay up there!
No, we can live together.
Wait, let's leave. Nope, I don't want to leave. It looks horrible out
there. Why did you have an idea of leaving?
I thought we could make a great escape.
We could run to the other building, but there seems to be a lot of fire issues.
Wait, if I just go all the way up here...
It might be safe. There's bombs!
Oh! No, it's fine up here.
It's fine?
It's fine!
I'm going down. Right, I'm almost 100% sure this is the safest spot right here, right next to the middle, on this floor. It has to break through everything.
The lava's coming.
Hey! Are you okay? Oh, God!
I knew I should have stayed up there.
Oh, my God. It hit you right in the face. All right, that one was amazing. I had a lot of fun on that one. I really liked it.
That was completely all your fault that I lost.
I know. I said, let's go down here. It hit right in the head. It was a headshot. It was so sick.
All right, so I'm going to choose the next one.
All right, go for it.
I kind of want to go with Forest.
All right, I'll hit it first.
Yes.
All right, here we go. It doesn't look much better than the Woolly World.
I'm just going to hide under this. Oh, no, I cannot be in the lava already.
I cannot believe you got hit by one. All right, Jen died first. That was a quick level. How quick was that?
It was way too quick.
Roman temple for the win.
Yeah. Oh.
All right, dudes, we are back. I checked the redstone. These are the only two levels that don't exist yet. They must be a work in progress, probably coming in the next update. And Jen removed the buttons from the ones we did. And I am choosing the Eiffel Tower.
No, I was going to choose that one.
Okay, you choose it, Dad.
Okay, I choose the Eiffel Tower.
Okay.
All right. Oops, I got excited and I teleported too early.
All right, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Sorry, I'm having too much fun with you.
I typed wrong.
Oh, we can hide under its butt. Wait, how do we get in?
What?
Look, there's a way in.
Oh.
How do we get up there?
How do we get up there?
Oh.
I want to see what this looks like.
Oh my God, there's ways up
oh
if it doesn't
gosh,
blow up.
It looks so cool.
Oh, I'm climbing up.
Okay.
There's a way up.
Me too, I'm coming up too.
Before it all blows up, we have to really hurry. We have to get up.
I need to get up here, and I'm freaking out.
I'm in. I made it inside.
I'm like freaking out really, really badly right now.
So it broke open a hole into the Eiffel Tower. I'm in the Eiffel Tower, and I'm safe.
Oh, I'm in.
You made it?
Yes.
Wait, you're much better than mine.
Oh, I'm going all the way up. Where are you?
You're going all the way up?
I'm up at the very top.
Oh, I've been hit. I'm coming down. You know, I'm just going to hide under here.
I'm staying up here.
I'm at 3 hearts. I might burn to death.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Oh, I'm at 2.
I'm full health right now.
Well, you know what? It would have to break through the entire tower to get to me. Unless this fire somehow gets me.
Unless the fire gets you.
I'm actually kind of hungry. I'm a little bit nervous right now.
I feel really safe in here.
You feel really safe?
I do.
Oh!
Oh my God! One heart!
Why would I even look? Oh man, I'm nervous now. Okay, the bombs are everywhere.
The fire's spreading.
You know that Jen would win in the Eiffel Tower. That would be her level.
Yes.
But I still think I'm gonna survive this.
There's no way.
Can I teleport?
There's not a chance. No. No teleporting.
I feel like the fire's getting closer to me. Oh, man. The Eiffel Tower is breaking really bad. I'm still alive. One heart.
What are you going to do?
Can you go down?
Can you still make it up? Can you make a run for it?
I would think... No!
Yes!
Wait, let me see where you were.
Okay.
So you made it all the way
all
to the top.
All the way up to the top.
Wait, and no bombs attacked the top at all?
None whatsoever.
So you were able to get into here from this hole.
Yes!
Oh, you were so lucky to have the way in from there. That is so sick.
I love this level.
All right, so we have to slash kill ourselves to get back. That is a win for Jen on that one. So I get to choose, right?
Yes, you do.
Because clearly I didn't choose that one. All right, let's see. Which one would Jen do really bad at? Nether.
Oh, you're right.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go! And it is on. I found a nice little spot right here.
This looks horrible. No. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Ah!
Oh, you jumped right.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure that you lost, Jen. So in the Nether, everything will continue to burn.
All right, just kill yourself. I want to do castle next.
All right, we're going out to castle?
Yes, we are.
Okay, so that one is a win for me. Castle, 3, 2, 1, go!
No! Really?
All right, sorry about that. 3, 2, 1, go!
No! Press it.
3, 2, 1, go! Go?
I'm giving you the look right now.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go!
No! Just press the button!
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm going in the... Oh, look, we're safe. No, we're not. It's at least safe.
No, it's like really... Oh, ah! Oh my gosh. This is horrible. We can go inside here.
Okay, but not all the way to the top. Ah! Oh! The top is very dangerous.
Okay, like right here. Just shut these doors.
Oh, I'm going to the opposite side. I'm going to try... Nope.
Oh my gosh.
Right here.
This is awful.
Okay, I got my spot. Do you have your spot?
Yeah. Where are you?
I'm hiding in one of the towers. I think it's okay.
Okay.
A bomb just flew by the window.
I'm kind of out in the open, though. The bombs can just... Wait, is that you?
Hello?
I see you.
Oh, no.
I see you through the wall.
Oh, I see you through the wall. If this burns, my floor will literally fall out from underneath me, and I'm going to die.
That sounds horrible.
I don't think I can make a run to you right now. I think it's too dangerous.
Okay, I'm just gonna go, like, right over here.
Oh, it's so dangerous. I'm gonna stay right here.
Okay, I feel pretty safe right now.
You do?
Yes. Okay, a little less safe. I kind of fell in the lava.
All right, Jen is down. I barely survived. Wait, I could have went back up. But I don't think it would have been a really good choice.
See, I was up there, and then I decided to jump down, which was a horrible mistake.
And then you ended out in the lava? I saw the bomb go right next to you, so it basically hit you, right? All right, I'm jumping in so that we can start the next level. And you chose castle, right?
Yep, so you get to choose the next one.
All right, construction.
Okay.
All right, go. Oh, I don't think this is a good spot to hide where I'm going.
What is this place?
Wait.
Ah, no!
Oh, in here. How did you die already?
I don't know.
All right, that's a win. Let's redo that one. That was just
way too fast.
All right, ready for this.
Let's try this again.
All right, 3, 2, 1,
go!
I wasn't even at the sign yet.
Press it!
All right, go.
Okay, I really...
Oh, the toilet.
No, I fell again!
What?
Why do they keep having direct shots right towards my face?
All right, are you ready for this again? 3, 2, 1, go. All right, I'm going in here.
Oh my gosh, I almost fell in again.
Oh my god, it's like aiming for you.
I know.
That's not a gate.
Shh. I know.
I saw you try to open this fence.
I'm just gonna hide right here.
Did I just get hit? My place has been hit.
Oh man. Okay, run. There's nowhere for me to run. I'm like trapped over here. Uh-oh.
Mine's actually looking pretty bad.
Wait. Oh, hello, I made it to you. No!
All right, it is over. I kind of wish it would continue on and keep bombing you after just to see, like, how long the other person survived. All right, dudes, it is Jen's turn to make a choice.
I choose city.
Okay, so 3, 2, 1, go!
No.
I know that you're not going to type the right thing. You're going to go into creative accidentally. No, you didn't.
I didn't do it.
I thought you were going to because you just switched to get rid of the buttons. I found a house.
I want to go over here. Yes!
Wait, that looks so much safer than mine.
Good right here.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, yeah.
This is a big... Why would you go to the top of it, though?
I don't know. I just feel safe at the top.
You think so?
Yes.
Wait, you might be right.
It doesn't strike the top. It strikes, like, the bottom.
You know what? I think the middle is probably the safest then. All right, so I'm feeling pretty safe.
No, it struck a little. Part of the roof is missing now.
Well, the good news is we're in the biggest building, so it should last the longest. Like, look, everything
else... Look how much lava there is.
Everything else is pretty much down except for this building.
Where are you?
Hello.
Oh, hello. Come up here. It's perfectly safe.
It is?
It is. Just stand over on that side.
Stand out the window? Oh, man.
Look at this.
I don't know if this is safe.
We're still alive.
All right, I'm going down. I think this floor is a little bit better.
Okay.
I'm hearing bombs everywhere.
I'm so nervous.
You do realize the entire map is destroyed right now, right?
Okay. I'm coming down here now.
Wait, were you hit?
Yes. I wasn't hit. But part of the ceiling was.
So we're allowed to punch each other?
No.
You just hit me.
No, I didn't. It wasn't me.
All right, she's about to fall out the window. I won't do it. I want truce.
Okay, no punching. That's a new rule right now.
All right, so now we can't punch each other?
From now until the end of time, no punching.
So no more level punching.
No more level punching.
Then why are you crouching like that?
I just feel like crouching. I don't trust you.
We just made an agreement. Oh my god, below us, There's so much lava down. Oh, it's burning. It's burning down here. Jen, there's not much left.
I'm so nervous. I want to go back up here.
You do?
Okay, no, I don't. It looks horrible up here.
Do you see the map? There's really nothing left. It's all like a huge lava pool at this point. The bottom floor is burning.
Oh,
why are you
no.
going down there? Oh, man. The top of the... Oh! We've been hit! Oh, no! It was a headshot. Oh!
Oh!
I'm at 2 hearts.
Oh, man.
What are you at?
I'm at 4 hearts.
Oh! Yes! That is victory for Jen. She finally won one.
I've won a few.
Yeah, you've won a couple. We've played a lot, though, haven't we?
Yeah, we have.
All right, so next up, I want to try... Let's go with bunker.
Yeah, let's do it.
That should be really safe. It's a bunker, right?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Let's go.
All right, so we're safe.
Oh, I feel... Oh, no.
Door just flew off.
I want to get up higher, but I don't want to leave. It's too scary out there.
You can do it.
No, I won't do it.
I'll give you a little push. But like you said, to the ends of time, we cannot punch each other. How is a bunker on fire this quick?
I don't know.
We're in a bunker.
This is bad.
I have wood.
Put out the fire. Just spit on it.
Oh, I've been hit in the head. Oh, no.
Oh, there's nowhere else to go, actually. Wait, maybe I can get in a tree.
In a tree?
Yes.
You're going to go in a tree like a monkey.
A tree.
You're going to be like a
no!
monkey.
Oh.
You're done. What happened?
I kind of fell in the lava. No, it struck my face.
It struck your face?
It struck my face.
Were you going to climb into this
I
tree?
I was trying to.
You were going
to
go up like this.
Yes.
You figured this would be really safe.
I didn't think it through.
You know, that's like going outside and climbing a tree when it's lightning outside. It's like the same thing. Oh, I'm jumping in like a boss. All right, here we go.
All right, which ones do we have left?
All right, so it's your choice, right?
Okay, so we have hills. We have office. Let's do hills.
All right, we'll go with hills. That doesn't sound safe at all, though.
I know.
All right, here we go. We are
go!
On.
Uh-oh. Oh, man.
These are the smallest
this
hills
seriously
I've ever seen.
Not safe at all.
How is this a hill?
This is not your hill.
This.
It's a little mound.
It's a mound? It's like an anthill.
Yeah.
I've seen anthills bigger than this in damn near Florida. All right, I'm nervous. Oh, no.
No. Okay, I just have to stay on the move.
Okay.
Stay on the move.
Okay, ooh. We're on the run.
Okay, we're on the run right now.
Okay, I'm safe. I found a spot.
You can't stand still. Just keep running.
Oh. Oh, no. This. Oh, no.
What happened?
I was struck. I'm in. Victory for you. Went two
oh,
in a row?
Yeah.
Do you think you could win 3 times in a row?
Yes, I'm feeling confident.
All right, here we go, military base, and it is on.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, we can get in the tank? Wait. Oh, this is a risk.
No,
it's a risk.
No. Oh, man, this is not good.
Oh, I'm hiding in a tank, Jen. Tanks can never blow up. Are you coming in?
I'm trying to come in. Okay.
Oh.
Oh,
no.
Oh, no.
What do we do?
I don't know.
Oh, my God, the tank's on fire. The tank's on fire. Abort.
Abort,
we have to get out.
And I died.
You died?
Yes.
I was able to survive in tier right now. All right, so Jen won 2 in a row, and we only have 1 level left.
The last one is office.
I hope it's Five Nights at Freddy's office.
We're in an office, and we're going to be in another office.
Office-ception. Boom, let's do this. Oh, this is going to be easy, right? Like, look, it's huge.
Ooh.
There's so many places to hide.
Okay, I'm going
to
climb up.
All right, wise decision.
Okay, let me go this way.
This
seems safe.
It
I
does?
Like this room. This is my room.
Oh, this is a nice room you have.
No, keep out.
Wait, I'm going on the bottom floor. Good luck with the top floor.
Oh my gosh, it's burning.
It is already? Oh my God. Wait, this room looks okay. I found a good room.
Oh my gosh, this does not look good.
Why did they build this office out of wool?
I don't know.
Whose decision was this? Are you okay?
Oh man.
Oh, come down.
I'm trying to.
Where it's still safe. It's not. Oh my God.
I'm lagging so bad. I cannot even move.
But you haven't even lagged the entire map.
I know. This one's really lagging.
The office is made of so much wool and wood. It's lagging.
Too much wool and wood. Uh
oh. Oh no. The bottom floor is lava, Jen. I don't know where to go.
Oh, I'm outside.
You're outside?
I'm dead.
Oh, you're dead.
I died.
I only have a couple hearts left.
You can do this.
I'm dead. But guys, I think we played every single playable map. We had a ton of fun today on this map. It looks like it was victory for me, though. But you won a few levels, huh?
Yeah, I won a few. few. The best ones. I won the best ones.
You won the best one? Like the Eiffel Tower, right?
Yes.
But, dudes, we had some fun today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, subscribe to our YouTube channel, but also leave a comment down below. I'll be replying to a bunch of you guys when the video is up, so say hello, and I'll try to reply to as many of you amazing people as I can. But thank you so much for watching. Have an epic day, and we'll see you next time.
See you guys.
All right, we're going out to castle?
Yes, we are.
Okay, so that one is a win for me. Castle, 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah! Really?
All right, sorry about that. 3, 2, 1, go!
No! Press it.
3, 2, 1, go! Go!
I'm giving you the look right now.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go!
No! Just press the button!
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm going in the... Oh, look, we're safe. No, we're not. It's at least safe.
No, it's like really... Oh, my gosh. This is horrible. We can go inside here.
Okay, but not all the way to the top. Ah! Oh! The top is very dangerous.
Okay, like right here. Just shut these doors.
Oh, I'm going to the opposite side. I'm going to try the... Nope.
Oh my gosh.
Right here.
This is awful.
Okay, I got my spot. Do you have your spot?
Yeah. Where are you?
I'm hiding in one of the towers. I think it's okay.
Okay.
A bomb just flew by the window.
I'm kind of out in the open now. The bombs can just... Wait, is that you?
Hello?
I see you.
Oh no.
I see you through the wall.
Oh, I see you through the wall. If this burns, my floor will literally fall out from underneath me, and I'm going to die.
That sounds horrible.
I don't think I can make a run to you right now. I think it's too dangerous.
Okay, I'm just gonna go, like, right over here.
Oh, it's so dangerous. I'm gonna stay right here.
Okay, I feel pretty safe right now.
You do?
Yes. Okay, a little less safe. I kind of fell in the lava.
All right, Jen is down. I barely survived. Wait, I could have went back up. But I don't think it would have been a really good choice.
See, I was up there, and then I decided to jump down, which was a horrible mistake.
And then you ended out in the lava? I saw the bomb go right next to you, so it basically hit you, right? All right, I'm jumping in so that we can start the next level. And you chose castle, right?
Yep, so you get to choose the next one.
All right, construction.
Okay.
All right, go. Oh, I don't think this is a good spot to hide where I'm going.
What is this place?
Wait.
Ah, no!
Oh, in here. How did you die already?
I don't know.
All right, that's a win. Let's redo that one. That was just
way too fast.
All right, ready for this.
Let's try this again.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go!
Go!
I wasn't even at the sign yet.
Press it!
All right, go.
Okay, I really...
Oh, the toilet!
No, I found the cage!
What?
Why do they keep having direct shots right towards my face?
All right, are you ready for this again? 3, 2, 1, go. All right, I'm going in here.
Oh my
god, it's like aiming for you.
I know.
That's not a gate.
Shh. I know.
I saw you try to open this fence.
I'm just gonna hide right here.
Did I just get hit? My place has been hit.
Oh man. Okay, run. There's nowhere for me to run. I'm like trapped over here. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Mine's actually looking pretty bad.
Wait. Oh, hello, I made it to you. No. No!
All right, it is over. I kind of wish it would continue on and keep bombing you after just to see, like, how long the other person survived. All right, dudes, it is Jen's turn to make a choice.
I choose city.
Okay, so 3, 2, 1, go!
No.
I know that you're not going to type the right thing. You're going to go into creative accidentally. No, you didn't.
I didn't do it.
I thought you were going to because you just switched to get rid of the buttons. I found a house.
I want to go over here. Yes!
Wait, that looks so much safer than mine.
Good right here.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, yeah.
This is a big... Why would you go to the top of it, though?
I don't know. I just feel safe at the top.
You think so?
Yes.
Wait, you might be right.
It doesn't strike the top. It strikes, like, the bottom.
You know what? I think the middle is probably the safest then. All right, so I'm feeling pretty safe.
No, it struck a little. Part of the roof is missing now.
Well, the good news is we're in the biggest building, so it should last the longest. Like, look, everything
else... Look how much lava there is.
Everything else is pretty much down except for this building.
Where are you?
Hello.
Oh, hello. Come up here. It's perfectly safe.
It is?
It is. Just stand over on that side.
Stand out the window? Oh, man.
Look at this.
I don't know if this is safe.
We're still alive.
All right, I'm going down. I think this floor is a little bit better.
Okay.
I'm hearing bombs everywhere.
I'm so nervous.
You do realize the entire map is destroyed right now, right?
Okay. I'm coming down here now.
Wait, were you hit?
Yes. I wasn't hit, but part of the ceiling was.
So we're allowed to punch each other?
No.
You just hit me.
No, I didn't. It wasn't me.
All right, she's about to fall out the window. She's about to I won't do it. I want truce.
Okay, no punching. That's a new rule right now.
All right, so now we can't punch each other?
From now until the end of time, no punching.
So no more level punching.
No more level punching.
Then why are you crouching like that?
I just feel like crouching. I don't trust you.
We just made an agreement. Oh my god, below us, there's so much lava down. Oh, it's burning. It's burning down here. Jen, there's not much left.
I'm so nervous. I want to go back up here.
You do?
Okay, no, I don't. It looks horrible up here.
Do you see the map? There's really nothing left. It's all like a huge lava pool at this point. The bottom floor is burning.
Oh,
why are you
no.
going down there? Oh, man. The top of the... Oh! We've been hit! Oh, no! It was a headshot. Oh.
Oh!
I'm at 2 hearts.
Oh, man.
What are you at?
I'm at 4 hearts.
Oh! Yes! That is victory for Jen. She finally won one.
I've won a few.
Yeah, you've won a couple. We've played a lot, though, haven't we?
Yeah, we have.
All right, so next up, I want to try... Let's go with bunker.
Yeah, let's do it.
That should be really safe. It's a bunker, right?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Let's go.
All right, so we're safe.
Oh, I feel... Oh, no.
Door just flew off.
I want to get up higher, but I don't want to leave. It's too scary out there.
You can do it.
No, I won't do it.
I'll give you a little push. But like you said, to the ends of time, we cannot punch each other. How is a bunker on fire this quick? We're in a bunker.
This is bad.
I have wood.
Put out the fire. Just spit on it.
Oh, I've been hit in the head. Oh, no.
Oh, there's nowhere else to go, actually. Wait, maybe I can get in a tree.
In a tree?
Yes.
You're going to go in a tree like a monkey.
A tree.
You're going to be like a
no!
monkey.
Oh.
You're done? What happened?
I kind of fell in the lava. No, it struck my face.
It struck your face?
It struck my face.
Were you going to climb into this
I
tree?
I was trying to.
You were going
to
go up like this. You figured this would be really safe.
I didn't think it through.
You know, that's like going outside and climbing a tree when it's lightning outside. It's like the same thing. Oh, I'm jumping in like a boss. All right, here we go.
All right, which ones do we have left?
All right, so it's your choice, right?
Okay, so we have hills. We have office. Let's do hills.
All right, we'll go with hills. That doesn't sound safe at all, though.
I know.
Alright, here we go. We
go!
Are
on.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
These are the smallest hills I've ever seen.
Not safe.